to make this your channel. The future of this channel really does, it really is up to you. And also journalists, if some journalists working for some other organization feels stifled or has trouble getting something out in the media, come to us. We're not afraid.